Here we're looking at Barrick Gold. This is another gold stock I think is pretty strong here. It's had its first initial move lower. We're seeing divergence in the action, and we're starting to see this come back to the 50 here. And we are seeing, you know, an attempt of gold to try to improve here. And I do think that that's a big possibility. You could see the divergence, significant divergence here as prices come in here. So we could see a good squeeze back up into some decent range here. This is one that we're going to get positioned in.